pray
Nsaba.
That you may excel from today.
I
am praying
Nsaba.
That when you are singing, you are excelling.
Oyimba,
I pray
Nsaba.
That when you are doing business, you are excelling.
Osukurume.
I pray
Nsaba.
That when your children at school, they are excelling.
Basukurume.
I pray
Nsaba.
That your family will excel. Because the glory of God is God's excellency. When people see you, they see an excellent man. When people see you, they see an excellent woman. Because you have taken on the anointing of excellence in your life and become the excellence of God. You walk like God. You move in the footsteps of God. That is what you call the glory of God. And I pray that tonight you may begin that journey in Jesus' name. That the excellence of God will come upon your life. I've said the excellence of God will come upon your life. The holiness of God will come upon your life. The authority of God will come upon your life. The majesty of God will come upon your life. The strength of God will come upon your life. The wealth of God will come upon your life. In the name of Jesus, somebody go ahead and clap your hands.